But it became more real, I think, in February, mid-February, when we could, when we were seeing the global numbers, well, the situation in China and the global numbers start to increase. For the past number of weeks, we've essentially been running from about 6 in the morning till 2 in the morning. I think yesterday the number was above 4,000 in one day. So we're continually building up our capacity. The goal is to do as much testing as we are absolutely able to do, and that's what my focus has been. But I know we're doing quite well relative to other provinces and other countries, actually. Healthcare workers are definitely a priority for testing right now. Hospitalized patients, emerge patients are definitely important for testing right now. Long-term care facilities absolutely are very, very important, vulnerable population to make sure that we've got adequate testing. Self-isolate if you've got symptoms, self-isolate, social distancing, hand washing, that is the absolute main thing that that can be done. There is a process that's, you know, what you call Health Link. There's the assessment tools that are online. And the way to figure out, do I need to be tested or not, is to simply go online, either talk to Health Link or you do those online tools, and that will guide you with the current algorithm for who needs to be tested or not.
Together, we do amazing things every day.